enjoy your sporty lifestyle.
He's suave, debonair,
so courageous,
the epitome of cool.
Raw.
His name is Zoolander, Derek Zoolander.
He's almost too good looking.
International male supermodel.
Style in the hair, you know, it's almost like the new afro for the white man.
But behind those eyes, is a highly trained man of action. You rock.
No, you rock.
And perhaps the world's only hope of stopping a sinister assassination plot.
The fashion industry has been behind every major political assassination over the last 200 years. And behind every hit, a male model.
So why male models?
They do as they're told.
That is not true.
Yes, it is, Derek.
Okay.
Ben Stiller. Owen Wilson. Will Ferrell.
The breakdance fighting. Taste my pain!
Christine Taylor.
When I was in seventh grade, I became bulimic.
You can read minds.
Zoolander.
Must be eliminated.
No!
They must use all their skills.
If I can create a basic disguise for us with this professional makeup kit, we may just be able to sneak it undetected.
Surprise!
You find the files. They're in the computer.
They're in the computer?
To outsmart the most dangerous organization on the planet.
You got 30 years worth of files right here in this computer. And they're gonna bring you down.
Oh no.
Where'd all the files go?
And still find time to help the children.
I give you Derek Zoolander, Center for Kids Who Can't Read Good.
What is this?
A center for ants!
How can children learn how to read if they can't even fit inside the building?
Zoolander.
Stay tuned for a special presentation after the movie.